It's time to take a moment. 1920 to 2021. This one's for a great man, a great example. Captain, we salute you. He was living the dream, became a national hero in quarantine. One of the greatest war veterans we've ever seen. Spreading peace and joy to all, an inspiration for the nation. Kept everybody standing tall. 10 decades since his birth, he did so many incredible, unforgettable things when he walked this earth. Like doing 100 laps back to back, nothing less. And raising 39 mil for the NHS. And when he reached 100, he got a quarter of a million cards. I'm sure he touched more than a quarter of a million hearts. He did his family proud, he did his country proud. So let's celebrate his life and say his name out loud. Captain Sir Tom Moore, what an icon, what a legend. Taught us all so many lessons. Don't let anything hold you back, live your life to the max. Never too late to make a difference, do the lap and go the distance. He was knighted by the Queen, on the front of magazines, breaking records in the charts, raising spirits, stealing hearts. Let the echoes of our claps soar. Captain Sir Thomas, we'll remember you forevermore.